Thank you, Mr. Leader. This Wednesday evening, Jews from around the world will begin celebrating the 8th night festival of Hanukkah. Hanukkah celebrates the victory of the Jews over the ruler of Antiochus IV, also known as Antiochus the Madman, over 2,100 years ago. When Antiochus rose to power over the Seleucid Empire, which included the Middle East, he effectively outlawed Judaism by banning circumcision and ordering that pigs be sacrificed on the Jewish temple's altar in Jerusalem. We celebrate this over 2,000-year-old victory because it was a momentous victory of religious freedom over religious persecution, and religious persecution is sadly growing throughout the history of the Jewish people. That is why so many of us Jews are thankful for the protections afforded to us by the United States of America, particularly our constitutionally protected right to practice our religion freely. Which brings me to a disturbing event that took place last Friday night. At approximately 6 p.m., a rabbi in Midwood, Brooklyn, was returning home from praying at a synagogue. The rabbi was crossing King's Highway, a commercial street off of East 14th Street, when he got stuck in the middle of the street while crossing because the traffic light had changed. As a result, the rabbi was immediately stopped by a police officer who demanded his ID so that he could issue him a summons for jaywalking. At this point, the rabbi explained that because it was the Jewish Sabbath, which begins after sundown on Friday, he was no longer carrying his driver's license because Sabbath observant Jews are not allowed to carry items on the Sabbath. However, the rabbi offered to walk a few hundred feet with the officers to his home where they could retrieve the driver's license, and the officers refused. Instead, the officers insisted that the rabbi write down his name and address on a piece of paper. The rabbi calmly explained that religious law prevented him from writing anything down on his Sabbath and offered to verbally give the officers his name and address information or to walk a few feet to his home where the officer could review his ID. The officer, who works in a precinct that represents a significant majority of Orthodox Jews, threatened to arrest the rabbi for jaywalking unless he violated the Sabbath by writing down the information. The rabbi, fearing for his safety and concerned that he would be unable to contact his family if he were put under arrest, acceded to the officer's outlandish demands and violated the Sabbath. What does this have to do with Hanukkah and Yom? Our founding fathers guaranteed us an inalienable right, including the right to practice our religion free from persecution. And I'm calling today on the NYPD, who I'm a big fan of, and I appreciate the hard work of the 35,000 brave men and women who serve this city. I'm calling on them to hold these officers fully accountable for this shocking breach of a New Yorker's civil rights. Thank you very much.